Monkeys tutorial. In this video lecture, we'll be seeing how we can represent a function of this type using shifted ramp signal. Now here, for this kind of a function, I can use a shifted ramp signal because this function does not consist of any sudden values of change, that means any step change which are directly occurring at one instant of time. The changes that are occurring here are taking some slope and then the changes are occurring. Therefore, to represent those slopes, we can use the ramp signal. Now, this is the signal that I want to represent using shifted ramp signal. So, I'll divide this problem into two parts. The first part will be to find out at what all places the changes are occurring. And the places where the changes are occurring or the instant where the change is occurring, that I can represent with shifted R of t. The next task that I have is to find out the amount of change, and the change that is occurring here will be in terms of slope. So I need to find out the amount of change in the slope, and this is given by the final value of slope minus the initial value of slope. And this amount of slope change that we'll be getting, that we'll be using as weight of the shifted ramp signal. Now this is the signal that I have. Now first of all, what I'll do is, at each place where the slope is different, I'll mention what is the slope there. When the signal is here, it does not have any value, that is why the slope is 0. Now it is changing at this time instant and it has a constant slope till this value of t, which is equal to minus 4. The slope here I'm giving directly and it will come out to be 4. This we can find out using the formula for slope, which is given by slope is equal to y2 minus y1 divided by x2 minus x1. So between this point and this point, I can consider one point to be point number 1 and the other point to be point number 2. And this apply this formula to find out the slope. So here I have directly given the value here, which will come out to be 4. Now this is a straight line and a straight line does not have any slope. Therefore the slope out here will be 0. The slope for this line or this function is changing at this time instant where t is equal to 4 and it is going down. When the slope is declining, that would mean that it has a negative value of slope. And here also we can apply the formula for slope to find out what will be the slope here. And this will again come out to be equal to minus 4, which I am directly writing. Now here it continues with a slope of minus 4 till the time instant where t is equal to 6. And after this, the slope becomes 0. So we have given the slope with which the waveform is represented here, f of t. Now let us see how f of t can be represented as shifted ramp signal. Now when I am representing with shifted ramp signal, let's find out the places where the slope is changing. So the first change is occurring at this place and this can be written as r t plus 6. The next time instant at which the slope is changing is this, where it is going from 4 to 0. Therefore, it can be written as r t plus 4. Then it continues with the slope 0 till the time where t is equal to 4. And then again the slope is changing. So, this can be written as r of t minus 4. Now, it continues with the slope of minus 4 till this time where t is equal to 6. And then again the slope is changing. So this time I can write it as rt minus 6. Now let us find out the weights of all the shifted ramp signals. The weight of this will be the final value of slope minus the initial value of slope. So final value is 4, initial value is 0. So 4 minus 0 will be equal to 4. Here again the final value is 0 and the initial value is 4. So it will be 0 minus 4. Therefore, the slope will be equal to minus 4 for this shifted ramp signal. Now, it is going here from 0 slope to minus 4 slope here. So, the amount of change will be minus 4 minus 0. So, this will be then minus 4. Now, at this place where t is equal to 6, it is dropping from a slope of minus 4 to 0. So, therefore, the amount of change will be final value minus initial value, and this will then come out to be 0 minus minus 4 will be 4. And hence we have the ramp signals with their weight. So let us form the equation of this function f of t. F of t in terms of the shifted ramp signal will be 4 rt plus 6 minus 4 rt plus 4 minus 4 rt minus 4, and then this value, which is plus 4 rt minus 6. And this is how any function which has got changes in the form of slope can be represented with shifted ramp signal. Thank you for watching the video, and if you have liked it, please do not forget to hit on the subscribe button. Thank you.